Yesterday you came to Gliwice. How do you feel? What about the trip? Are you very tired?
Yeah, I'm just excited to be here. It was a good trip, easy trip. I was over in Germany, so not that far. So just excited to be here.
Okay. What about team? Do you know anyone?
Yeah, I know Shannon Bogues really well. That's actually one of my really good friends. And, you know, just met everyone today and just excited to get to know them over the next few days. So,
how do you feel physically? You are in the training or you have some break?
No, I had a little break, but I'm in good shape. Just ready to practice on Monday or whenever we practice. And just excited to get out there and play again.
Okay. What about Wolfsburg? You are one of the leaders in this team. What happened that you need to change a club?
It's a business, man. Sometimes it doesn't work out. You know, I have nothing but respect for that organization and team, and you know, wish them nothing but the best. But you know, it's a business. It just wasn't the right fit, and had to make a change. So I'm happy to be here, and I know what's at stake here. Trying to make the playoffs, got close to being there. So that's what I'm trying to help the team do.
Okay. Do you have any time to see any highlights from our games or just not?
Yeah, actually I went on YouTube and watched like the recap of most of the games, so I try to get a feel of the players and the team. So yeah, really talented team, just need to win some games. You know, it's tough, but I feel like I can help with that.
Okay. Next game you will have on the first day, it's not so much time to be prepared. Do you think you will be ready?
Yeah, I'll always be ready. I've been playing basketball my whole life, you know, it's just, that's how it is. So I'm ready to play now, but I know it couldn't happen, but I'm excited to play on Thursday.
All right.
Yep. Thank you.
Thank you much.